only concern is that he said that I got to go back to St. John's and homecoming again. You see the Lord. You know that because of my job, it is impossible to fix something so well in advance. And October is our budget month, pre-budget month. So everybody wants to see the outcome. So I was very concerned. So I said that I'm whatever it is, and I really appreciate it. And but then I can't make it on that day. And I actually, you know, maybe you should award it to somebody else, because that really would be an embarrassment to the presentation to the association that the awardee cannot even come back to receive it. But you know, Michael so kindly and say that insist that listen to all your speech, listen to the details about this award. I now understand what this award is all about. And I must say that I'm deeply humbled by the meaning behind this award. And also, and I am really humbled by being able to associate with a great person like Father Walter. I'm honored about this. And I must say that I was listening, talking about myself. Actually, I was very happy as St. John's playing soccer. and then at the same time trying to do some work. And mind you, by hook and by crook, I graduated at 3.51. and still pretend to be a pianist and do what you know Mr. Ebers taught me. And also all the time I think I'm so lucky I was able to continue as associate with the university and also able to met Father Tom, who has huge influence to who I am today. A lot of you share the same thing, and then through our association, and all these years I was able to receive Father Tom whenever he feel unhappy. We all get together to invite him to Hong Kong. We were not that rich in those days. We fly him business class to Hong Kong. It's a big deal, right? Yes. And then stay at my home, and then we all contribute money so that he can have a little bit of money to spend after he went back to Hong Kong. In this hotel, remember? And then we buy him, my wife, I love to dress him up, so we get him to the Taylor Hilton Hotel, and get him the new suit every time. So we are very thankful, especially me and my family, and also the guys, David, David Chan, Patrick, Stephen Young, we all, every night, I think we all say a couple